I had anxiety, depression, and I had to take a break from the internet. I'm sorry that I didn't post for a month. I'm just kidding, I'm too lazy to maintain an organized schedule. This is what I was up to, and as you can see, it's loose tricks everywhere. Feels bad, man. I think I should stop mentioning this every game. The difficulty is obviously gonna be the hardest. Now, the key to fun gaming is to skip all the cutscenes. Leave the storytelling to Finchers and the Nolans. Or Homers in this case.
At dawn, the sun rose on the few remaining survivors. The lowest ranked among them, a shield bearer who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary a skirmish.
Alright, we're actually leaving the storytelling to Zeus and Prometheus.
Has a beard. Like Apollo's chest hair.
I mean, do I have to comment here? Right, I'm a non-binary frost giant of Jotunheim with tons of unresolved daddy issues. Now kids, the first rule to playing an RPG is to search every place you go to thoroughly, because the point of an RPG is to collect as much useless garbage as you can. Yo, I got a sword, things are about to get real. See, this is why you have to search every area thoroughly, boys. I mean, this was part of the main quest, but whatever.
Should be able to survey the land from up there.
Yeah, this is as real as it gets, climbing towers. I mean, it's a Ubisoft game after all. Shit, I think I climbed the wrong part of the statue. This game is starting to remind me of The Witcher now. And this game is easy, I'm not even using my secret moves. Okay, never mind what I just said.
Well, that's the end of Phoenix.
I think I'm going to heaven. Hold on, heaven is a platformer? Damn, I wanna go to heaven IRL. Oh, I think it's sending me back. They do not want me in heaven. Ah yes. Classic Ubisoft chicken. They always wanna fight you. So ferocious. Is this the lion turtle from the Avatar? I thought Gorgons were beautiful, but since you're ugly, I'm just gonna kill you. To finish you off, I will use my secret move called Wings of Heaven. Oh look. It's sending me back to heaven. Now, if there's one thing you should know about me, is that I am good at platformers. Just watch how I land these arrows on my first attempt. How many times do I have to say I'm good at platformer for you to I think I messed up. Oh, Oracle the Wise One, please share thy wisdom with me. Psych! Skip this cutscene. Oh, finally a good boss fight. Well, never mind. Air combat? Easy. Dude, I was born in the air. You're probably laughing right now thinking how'd I miss that arrow. But you don't know that when I throw arrow, I hit arrow. Now, you might be wondering what happened to me the moment I was born, since I said I was born in the air. Well, this is what happened. Although this puzzle was elementary, I have to give credit to my high school math teacher, because if it wasn't for his teachings, I would not have been able to complete this puzzle right now. So thank you, math teacher. This game is actually good. You can fly. And you can throw stuff at people. How amazing is that? I don't only hit arrows. I hit everything I throw. Here's another one. And this one is called Boulder of Heaven. Easy. You should've just stayed a little baby. As a great man with a razor blade in his head once said, no fighting, no fighting, no fucking fighting. I've killed a Gorgon before, and I will gladly do it again. Shouldn't be hard. Okay, now it's getting a little annoying, but my dad once told me that I should never run from a fight. Even if the other guy is stronger, I should just hit him with a stone, and that'd be better than running from a fight. So I'm carrying this huge boulder to throw on him. but I'm just gonna get a sneak attack first because it does so much damage. Okay, never mind the sneak attack. Oh, dude, that's my stone. What are you doing? Alright, now I'm mad, and it's about to get real.
Phoenix awoke.
I'm sorry, Dad. Have I told you how good I am at platformer? Well, don't mind that. I assure you, I am good at platformer. Do you really want to know how good I am at platformer? Are you sure about that? Why follow the system when you could cheat the system? Okay, don't cheat the system. I did it. I beat the game. This game is so much fun. Just like any other Ubisoft game, you climb towers to scout an area, only to remove the fog from your map. After scouting, you have to spend like 10 hours to locate the stuff around the map with your cool and very fun scouting feature. Like, what even is the point of climbing towers if it doesn't reveal the chest locations? Now, if you look at the greatest RPG that was ever made, my time at Porsche of course, you can see the NPCs on your map. The freaking NPCs! How cool is that? This game is garbage. Thank you for watching. If you made it this far, please enjoy this token of appreciation. As I walk to the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone.